Let's try a test of the needle cutter. All wired up here. Servo tester and running off bench power, 12 volts. Let's see if we've get. I'll have to look at the slow motion later, but it looks like it's tracking straight this way. Not too bad a deflection. Let's see if it goes through foam. Look at that. We've got foam getting cut in half. Even with a shaky hand, it's not too bad. Have to experiment. Motor's cool, ESC's cool, everything looks good still. Yeah, everything's nice and cool up here, temperature's good. Alright, we're ready to get this mounted now. Put this up on the frame.